I'm Gert Peters, product specialist at Hyundai. We are here today to have a look at the HX210AL version, a new machine here in Europe. It's a 22-ton machine. So let's have a look at the machine. HX210AL has a smaller upper carriage compared to the HX220AL. It's 253 centimeters wide. Fits really nicely with the smaller undercarriage version that we also have. We have the HX210ANL version, but this is the standard version, the L version, with 600 millimeter shoes, just a little shy of 3 meters. Now let's have a look at what the work side of the machine is. So the boom, we have here a standard boom, a mono boom installed, but we also have the two-piece boom available if you need to work a little bit further and closer to the machine if you need more reach. This two-piece boom is a very nice option for that. Combination with the boom, you have different types of arm lengths available, so whatever your job is, you can fit your configuration to that. Maintenance is very easy on this machine, so we'll have a look at that. The idea is that the most maintenance parts, they're located here very conveniently from the ground, so you have easy access to them. Find them here in the pump compartment. Of course, in the pump compartment you also have the pump. Talk about that in the pump system a little bit later. But here you have the fuel filter and the other filters, where you can easily change them from the ground level. So very convenient. Now another point of convenience I want to show you is our fuel filler pump with automatic stop. It's located here under the staircase. I will show you. It's to fill up your fuel tank and it will stop automatically once it's filled up. Now the staircase leads to the top of the machine. Very safe. We have anti-skid bottom here, so you can safely get onto the machine. So we'll have a look under the bonnet here. We have our Cummins engine, four-cylinder Cummins engine, 4.5 liter. Four-cylinder, but there is no compromise in terms of power of the machine or of the engine. It's 129 kilowatt engine, roughly 173 horsepower. And also in terms of torque, we're quite high. We have 780 newton meters of torque, also in terms of the stage 5. After treatment system now. It's quite nice system here. You have here your one canister solution where you have your DPF, your DOC and your SCR, all the after treatment system together in one location. New thing about the pump control system is our EPFC system. So the EPFC also makes that the machine works more smoothly and it gives you a better hydraulic controllability. Now let's look inside the cabin. So we have a very spacious cabin with all the comfort that the operator needs. We have a very convenient seat and everything in terms of settings and parameters is handled here, centralized in the cluster with just a limited number of buttons. So it's quite convenient for the operator. When you're working with this machine, we often see that people are using different attachments for different parts of your job. It means they're very often switching between attachments. For this, we have a very convenient setting in the cluster. You can easily switch between the settings of the different attachments. You can save different settings of the attachments, such as the flow and the pressure. And then later on, you can easily select the attachment and then start working with it once you switch it on the machine. Service and the maintenance can easily be followed up in the cluster. You have all your information on when your filters have been replaced and when they need replacement. And we see that this is quite convenient. But most customers actually use our HiMate system. It's our telematic system where you can, on your laptop, on your mobile phone, you can easily follow up the machine. When is the maintenance due? When has it been done? But that's not only that. Also the productivity, the fuel consumption, the location of the machine, everything about the machine is saved in our HiMate system. So it's a very popular system. In terms of safety and visibility, we've further improved our visibility around the machine. You can see whatever is going on around the machine. Also, to the left-hand side, you have nice visibility to what's happening there. Still, if that is not enough, we also have our AAVM system that you can see in the cluster, where we have a four-camera system that gives you a complete 360 degrees view around the machine, and an iMod system. The iMod system is the intelligent moving object detection, where all moving objects will be indicated around the machine for additional safety to avoid hitting people that are working around the machine. The HX210AL is a very fuel efficient machine in its own because of the fuel efficient engine and the EPFC system, but there are also a number of things that the operator can do. We have a power button where you can change the mode that the machine is working in. It plays with the pump and with the engine settings. And if you really don't need the real power of the machine, you can put it to economy mode or to standard mode. If you really need the power, you can put it in power mode. In addition to that, we also like to inform the operator as much as possible on how he's using the machine in terms of fuel efficiency. So we have an eco gauge that indicates how hard the machine is working, how fuel efficient the machine is working. We have fuel rate information available. You can see how much fuel you've been using in the previous days, the previous hours, by working mode, everything you can find here in the cluster. So that's a quick walk around the HX210AL. If you need more information on that, you can always visit our website or contact your local dealer and he'll tell you all about it.